EFR USCI, hemorrhage control. Seeing as you find it.
Hi, how are you doing? My name is Donald. I'm a medical worker in Malta. Could you just raise this up here?
Yeah.
Apply lots of pressure on it, okay?
Yeah.
Do you want to take a seat here?
Yeah.
Okay, what's your name?
Neve.
Neve.
Yeah.
What happened here?
I just cut it on the nail there in the door.
Okay, I'm just going to apply a dressing on that. Can I
yeah.
have a quick look at it?
You can.
Yeah, okay, it's clean. It's about a 4-inch incision. Right, before I apply dressing on, I just want to check some things. I'm just going to squeeze this finger for 5 seconds.
Yeah.
That's okay. And that's okay. Can you wiggle your fingers for me? Excellent. And can you tell me what finger I'm touching here?
My ring finger.
Excellent. Okay. Okay, so if you could just move your arm and apply the sterile dressing here. Excellent. And just wrap this around. Hold on to the mat.
Yeah.
Wonderful. How are you feeling?
Okay.
Okay, good. And just being sure to cover either side of the bandage with the backing. Okay, so that is nice and tight. I'm actually just going to tuck it into here. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, now does that feel too tight?
No, it's okay.
Wonderful. I just want to check this again. So I'm going to squeeze here for 5 seconds. Wonderful. Wiggle your fingers. And again.
Be advised the wound is still bleeding.
Okay, the wound is still bleeding, so I'm going to apply a second bandage. I'm not going to remove the first one. I've just checked the CSMs, so there's no need to take them before I apply this bandage. And I'm going to monitor the patient's vital signs once I have this bandage on as well, and take a second set of CSMs.
The candidate can assume that the second dressing is applied. The patient is going into shock.
Okay. How are you feeling there, Neve?
Not very well.
Okay, so I'm just going to throw down this blanket, and I'd like it if you could then just line it.
Yeah.
And you'll be better off down on the ground. I'll make sure to keep you warm, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so let me help you down here.
Yeah.
Okay. Very good. And could you please call 999? Alright, could you just lift your legs here? I'm going to throw a second towel on top of you now. Make sure you stay warm. And then I'm going to administer oxygen as well. 15 liters per minute, 100%. Okay, keep your arm raised. Okay, how do you feel there?
Not well.
Okay. But you're warm? This to the non-rebreather mask, attach the oxygen to the non-rebreather mask, turn it up to 15 liters per minute, covering the valve and allowing the bag to inflate. Okay, that's perfect. Neve, this is just oxygen. I'm going to put this mask on your face.
Okay.
Just breathe normally then, okay? Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Be advised the patient is deteriorating further.
Okay, I'm actually going to recheck these dressings here, making sure that it's stopping the bleeding. And I'm going to continue monitoring the patient until ALS arrives.